What's up, YouTube? This is the Vocal Citizen. This is Vocal Citizen Reacts. We are doing Dax Gotham. The song was released a week ago. It has 1.7 million views in 1 week. Congratulations, Dax. I'm a little bit late doing this just because I had a whole bunch of crap to do and I wasn't feeling that well last week. So I didn't do it when it first came out. Doesn't mean I don't love Dax. He's in my top five hip hop artist of all time because he's lyrical and he's fucking brilliant and he's funny and he's wonky and different and I love shit like that. So we are gonna watch this. That's a pretty heavy duty thumbnail. So I am, Dax always comes with the bars. He always comes with the bars. His bars are always smart. His flows are always crazy. His rhyme schemes are nuts. He's extremely talented. I'm not gonna waste any time. Go visit Dax's YouTube channel. Subscribe to him. Watch the original video. The link will be down in the description. And show him some love. If you don't know about Dax, have you been living under a rock? Have you? Because he's fucking incredible. And did a song with Tom McDonald. So if you have started watching my channel, then you're probably a Tom McDonald fan. So why haven't you heard of Dax? Just, you know, go follow Dax because he's amazing. And Dax, if you're watching, throw me a comment down below and say hi. That would be rad. All right, here we go. Dax Gotham. Not at all. I don't want to be famous at all.
I think that we're headed down the wrong road. Fake's real and they say real's fake woke. False prophets on these screens everywhere we go. But what did you expect when dumb people got smartphones? More memes, cool. Make it all the big joke. Crime and fake teams and let them sit up on your feet.
Okay. If you've been watching my channel for more than 2.5 minutes, you know I'm going to stop at that. Why? Dumb people with the smartphones. That's crazy. Oh, by the way, I'm at Vocal Citizen on Instagram and Twitter, and subscribe if you haven't. Starting it over again.
It's real and they say real's fake woke. False prophets on these screens everywhere we go. But what did you expect when dumb people got smartphones? More memes, cool. Make it all a big joke. Crown your fake kings and let them sit up on your fake thrones. You're young now, but just wait until you grow old. When life gets real, you'll remember all these words I wrote. I went roaming, walked multiple ways. For 40 nights, 40 sleeps, yes, multiple days. In the desert, no food, water, searching for the answers. But you listen to these people who got nothing to say. You wouldn't know real if it slapped you right in the face. Ain't for the culture, I can tell by the shit you embrace. I'm in Gotham, but my mind's in a different place. So fuck your cosigns, money and your radio play. I'll be shaking when I write my music. I've been anti-violent, but don't push me cause I just might do it. They won't give you no crack cause they know you'll use it. And that's what happens when the masses starts fearing the student. In the city, you a number, they don't see you as human. Just a puppet they replace for their games and amusement. In a city full of angels with the biggest influence, I see demons with the platform who just fucking abuse it. In Gotham, everybody knows everybody. If you...
I see demons with a platform who only abuse it. Bars. Bars! And of course, we're not watching a music video on YouTube, we're watching a fucking movie. Because Dax don't do anything small. He just doesn't do anything. This thing is, oh God, I'm not gonna pause for every bar. I like to listen to Dax and listen to Dax. Listen to it. Because he puts together, he paints mental images in a way that few hip hop artists do. It's visceral.
Shit you embrace. I'm in Gotham, but my mind's in a different place. So fuck your cosigns, money, and your radio play. I'll be shaking when I write my music. I've been anti-violent, but don't push me because I just might do it. They won't give you no crack because they know you'll use it. And that's what happens when the masses starts fearing the student. In the city, you a number, they don't see you as human. Just a puppet they replace for their games and amusement. In a city full of angels with the biggest influence, I see demons with the platform who just fucking abuse it. In Gotham, everybody knows everybody. If you ain't got a blue check, you ain't anybody. Redo, repeat, sleep, double tap, see, copy. Lost souls underwear, they're turning into dead zombies. Everywhere you look is plastic, all fabricated. Everything you've seen on TV was exaggerated. Don't nobody see you till you get a million followers. And when you do, they treat you like you someone and you validated. What do you do? How much money you make? Who do you know? What do you drive? Where do you stay? And while you answering those questions, they be calculating how much of it they can see themselves trying to come in and take. If you're fragile, don't you even try to come to this place. They don't build you just to break you, then rebuild you to break. Let you reach your own limit, then heroically save. And that's exactly how Gotham turns you into a slave. In Gotham, everyone goes and they lose their souls cause they can't control. In Gotham, everyone lies a cipher and I, you'll lose your minds. In Gotham, everyone goes and they lose their souls cause they can't control. In Gotham, living in Gotham, living
famous till they realize the price of fame brings close everything that they once feared. Consumed by the algorithm, it becomes clear life's a simulation all controlled by a puppeteer. Blind people leading blind people, driving cars to a destination that is unclear while they can't steer. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, four, drugs, alcohol, addiction, morgue, fake friends, women, gold digging as a sport. Who convinced you should live a whole life you can't afford? Nobody sees you, you're continuously ignored. Everybody wants fame, they don't care what it's for. They don't want to build theirs, they're just trying to take yours. This is dog eat dog in this messed up world. I think you need this place, but you don't. Happiness is
not... Oh, I'm going to back it up. Do not freak out. Oh my God. I lived in Los Angeles twice. I have lived there twice. And oh my God. Everything he's saying about living there in the City of Angels is 100 facts, fucking bars. It's dog eat dog, and everybody cares if they can get something from you, they're your best friend. But the minute they can't get advantage out of knowing you or who you know, which is most like, which is 99% of the time what they're after. It's not, they're not after you, they're after who you know, who may have the path to get to where they, it's Los Angeles is a beautiful town. It's a beautiful state. We all love it. It's great. I hate that rhymed, but it's dog eat dog. And they were, everybody was wearing Milk Bone underwear when I lived out there. So, all right, backing it up just a little bit. It's Dax. The cinematography is fire, as is the song.
Four, drugs, alcohol, addiction, morgue, fake friends, women, gold digging as a sport. Who convinced you should live a whole life you can't afford? Nobody sees you, you're continuously ignored. Everybody wants fame, they don't care what it's for. They don't want to build theirs, they're just trying to take yours. This is dog eat dog in this messed up world. Think you need this place, but you don't. Happiness is not a physical place you call home. Did you ever wonder why you feel like you feel when you take that time away from your phone? Fake shit goes viral, we know this won't. They'll say they care, but we'll never show. Gotham isn't just a place, it's a mind state watered by the thoughts that manifest what you grow. In Gotham, everyone goes and they lose their souls cause they can't control. In Gotham, everyone lies a cipher and how you lose your minds. In Gotham, everyone goes and they lose their souls cause they can't control. In Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham. Living in Gotham, cause I promise they won't call back. Everybody's in it for money, so it's all bad. Killing all my demons, I'm rapping this in all black.
Wow. Civilians lose touch with reality. Good job, Moses Israel, co-director Dax.
Welcome to the...
Holy crap, Batman. Oh my God. Oh my God. The lyrics he was spitting... Visceral, yes, it's one of my favorite words because it works. Visually, it was fire. I absolutely love him beating up the henchmen. But it became serious and became do or die, literally do or die, when the boss level came up. And he saved himself. Did he save himself by leaving Gotham? Did he save himself by shutting out the users and abusers and denying the cosigns? Is that how he saved himself? Or did he beat himself up in his mind so much that he realized that he had to say less and do more, like his new neck tattoo suggests? Dax, Academy Award nomination from The Vocal Citizen. Please and thank you. Amazing, amazing. He's, Dax was born to make cinematic journeys. He was born to make cinematic journeys and to make musical journeys. I love the hook. Dax has got such a great singing voice, such a great singing voice, and he has such a creative, a generous and creative mind, because he can whip out hit after hit after hit with crazy bars and crazy flows, like the What's Poppin' remix. And but then he makes songs like the self-proclaimed series, but especially and specifically Self-Proclaimed 3 and Dear God. And he makes music he knows is most likely going to be listened to 30 years from now, and he wants it to still have that weight. It's gorgeous, it's yummy, it's delicious. It's Dax. That's all I have to say. Peace out, bitches. Oh, we have 1,500 subscribers. So thank you very much for supporting my channel. Comment down below and let me know what you think. Talk to you later. Bye.